Ugh. Well, this is a warm welcome. Guardians like her that make me hate this place. Why did they let her join? How many were they prepared to sacrifice? Don't get me wrong, she's part of this. She's an overconfident, idealistic child who dreamed she could save the world. Let me be the last wave. I will stand when the rest have fallen. She's an amateur, short-sighted, plain stupid if you ask me.
You're not what I was expecting. Said you were a monster. To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death.
back.
Said you were a monster. Worse than death. Go back! Go back! To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death.
She is the last guardian.
Said you were a monster. To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death. People out there, they're counting on me. Said you were a monster. To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death. Why are you doing this? Mm-hmm. I wanted to be here. Where else would I be? Here is where I can make a difference. All of my people out there, they're counting on me. Yes, I am paying the price for my people's freedom, but it's worth it. You and I don't understand. We're so alike. Go out there. Don't you understand? If you are world withers and dies, you're the end. You are a monster! Fall back, please! No! Please, hold my hand.
This is it, my friend. It's been hard, I know. But she was the last. Finally, going through that door, it's everything we have been fighting for. You are not who you were when you first landed out there. We all have choices to make. We all have to decide what's worth fighting for.